5 tonight. Police have identified the Kingston couple that was found dead in apparent murder-suicide. 45-year-old Colin Cannon was found dead outside an Elm Street home. His wife, 45-year-old Sarah Emmerich, was found shot to death inside. Police say that a family member found the married couple late yesterday morning. Their 6-year-old daughter was not at home at the time. She is tonight staying with family. Neighbors tell us off camera that they had often seen the young family taking walks in the past, but in recent months, the mother and the daughter were spotted alone. A man.